welcome back to my YouTube channel, 5-Minute Economics, where I teach economic concepts in a span of just 5 minutes. Well, the topic for today is the need of the hour, the DMs, the messages, the comments, which I get all day long, is about this topic. So I thought, why not make an elaborated video on it? Well, the topic is top career paths after earning your economics degree. Well, 11th, 12th में इको ले लिया, you know, commerce section में चले गए, accounts, commerce पढ़ ली, तो bachelor's तो economics में हो जाएगी. But what after that? Many of you are confused whether to, you know, pursue a master's, then master's, तो कौन सा master's? Else why, you know, apply for job, what kind of job? So in this video, I am giving an answer to all your questions, and trust me, you have to watch the entire video to actually know what all options does economics have. And you know, economics is the need of the hour. It is the most upcoming subject, and people have now, you know, initially pehle bahut saal pehle hota tha, you know, physics, science wale log, all of that. Now there's nothing like that. You can take whatever you want, and every subject has its own, you know, charm. So for economics, I'm telling you a lot of options is this particular video. Do watch till the end, guys, and thank you for your love. Because of you, we touched 75k on YouTube, which was a big achievement, and hopefully your love will keep coming and we'll touch 100k on YouTube as well. Also, don't forget to like this video, do subscribe to my channel, and follow me on my Instagram handle as well, which is known as 5-Minute Economics. So firstly, guys, let me tell you what all can we do after bachelor's in economics. Well, char option hai mota mota, like, you know, the crux, these are the things what most of the students do. So firstly is a master's degree right after bachelor's, master's kar lo. So I did that because I was under the impression that, you know, once you start working after your economics or any, you know, bachelor's degree, it's difficult to come back to studies, and then, you know, flow to jata hai. I used to think, you know, once you start earning again, of course, then you are used to that money, you know, that monthly money coming in. Fir wapas padhai ke liye jana, it means, you know, sacrificing a job. So many people go for a master's. I will in detail be talking about kya kaun sa master's kar sakte, but right now, yes. Secondly, prepare for government exams. Yes, most of the people do that. Bachelor's ho gaya now, you know, seriously, UPSC and all of those exams which need time, people start doing that. Thirdly, do a lot of certification courses are there. I'll be talking in depth in the video. And lastly, get a placement. You know, undergrad ho gaya, and many of my friends went to you know, get a job right after bachelor's, and it's very empowering. Jab campus se placement ho jata hai, you know, now I'm working. It's nice to say that, but you know, college life is the best. So yeah, now let's talk more in detail in the coming segment. Okay, guys. So now, let me tell you the various master's options we have after pursuing a bachelor's in economics. अब ऐसा मत सोचो bachelor's economics में किया तो master's भी economics में करना है. करना है तो of course you can do, but there are several masters which you can do. Number one, as I told you, master's in economics. Well, most of the people do think that who actually have an acumen for economics, जिसको economics अपनी strength लगती है सारे subjects में, I think this is the best option. So I also did this. I did a bachelor's in economics. Before you ask which college, Jai Hind College, Mumbai. And then I also did my master's in economics, but that time I did a BA economics, like that degree econs. I used to get a BA, you know, mark. But for master's, I didn't do MA. I actually did MSc economics, which was from Symbiosis School of Economics, Pune. So here again, economics may be two options, guys. MSc equal MA equal. Many times you ask me what is the difference. Well, MSc, guys, is more of research. It has a lot of math in it also. So if you don't like math, don't do MSc. Eco, it has a lot of theorems and, you know, more of a practical side, I would say. And, you know, stats and all were the subjects, and mathematical economics was one of the subjects I didn't like at all. Then we have MA Eco. So MA Eco kya hai? MA Eco basically is more of theoretical side of economics, more of historical economics, and, you know, economics of thought, and ye sab subjects hote hai MA Eco mein. So if you are more of a theory person, go for this. If you are you know, math person, go for MSc. So, अब कहाँ जा सकते हैं? Let's talk about the colleges. So, number one, DSC, the top you know, college in India, Delhi School of Economics. JNU, again, Jawaharlal Nehru University, again in Delhi. ISI, well, ISI is very good if you want to have you know, an experience in stats. If stats is your thing, then definitely ISI जाओ. NMIMS, NMIMS कहाँ पर है? Bombay. Well, NMIMS is one of the very good colleges. यहाँ पर MSc Eco होता है, and very few colleges actually have MSc. अब फिर भी हो गया, you know, back in the day when I did in 2017, yeah, I applied in 2017. So at that time, I think इतने scope नहीं था, not scope, I would say इतने colleges नहीं थे. More people did MA Eco. If you are doing masters, सब सोचते थे MA करो, but I did MSc. So yeah, NMIMS is very good. Symbiosis, the college where I studied, that has also got MSc Eco. So actually SIMBI बहुत सारे हैं guys. If you are confused with any Symbiosis person, comment below. So SIMBI का जो MSc Eco वाला college है, that is Symbiosis School of Economics, which is called SSE, and I did my masters from there. But if you want to do MA Eco from SIMBI, you can do that as well, which is Symbiosis College of Arts and Commerce, and ironically I taught over there. So yeah, so that is the two, those are the two colleges for Symbiosis, MSc and MA. Then of course Christ Bangalore, one of the very good colleges. Entrance है DSC का अपना entrance है, JNU का अपना, JNU EE है, ISI का भी अपना admission test होता है, NMIMS has its own exam. Symbiosis में for MSc what they took, they did a PIVAT. Now PIVAT क्या होता है? Personal interview and written ability test. So they already have your master's marks, bachelor's marks. So yes, very important things, marks in bachelor's do matter. So जो भी कहता है कि 12th के बाद पढ़ो नहीं, अगर आपको करियर बनाना है पढ़ना पड़ेगा, कॉलेज में भी पढ़ना पड़ेगा, you have to get a good score. And it was because of my score that I got qualified in the first round. Post that, of course, they took a PIVAT, which was a personal interview, which went well, and then a written ability test, which was very generic, you know, just to see your writing knowledge. So that is there, which was an SSE, as I wrote it. So guys, of course, you have to get a decent score if you want to get a good college in masters. So this is number one. Number two, MBA. Of course, you know, sab sochte hain, MBA was a generic thing back in the day. Honestly, batao, maine bhi socha tha MBA karungi. But then I actually switched to Eco because I was like, what should I, why should I, you know, do something generic? Why should not I do something, more streamlined? Jab mera interest hi Eco hai. And I'm glad I did. And I got SIMBI, you know, SIMBI was a part of my life for many years, I would say. So MBA mein, Masters in Business Administration, okay. So yahan par IIMs hai, you know, FMS hai, Faculty of Management Studies, one of the top colleges. Ye cream layer hai, XLRI hai, these give good placements. SIBM hai, again one more SIMBI guys, I'm not doing any promotion over here, but actually SIBM is a different Symbiosis college, business management ka. So if you want to do MBA, is college se karna hoga, and NMIS again is excellent for MBA. So these are very good colleges, but very difficult to get in it. Not very, I mean if you have studied, to fir kuch bhi hai, but prepare karna padega. You just can't like do a cakewalk in these colleges. CAT dete hain, you know, the common admission test. Then ZAT is for the Xavier's exam, XLRI ke liye ZAT dena hai. GMAT, you know, many abroad universities also consider it. And many colleges also consider GMAT, NMAT, NMIMS ka exam, and SNAP SIMBI ka hai. So these are the few options. Then thirdly, Masters in Finance bhi kar sakte ho agar aapko lagta hai Eco aapne kar liya hai. And you know, finance is your calling, you are interested in finance. Then Masters aap finance mein karo, and finance related topics mein bhi kar sakte ho, stock market mein bhi kar sakte ho. Thoda, you know, there's lots of things you can actually explore. Fourth, public policy and business administration, very upcoming. Research is something हर कॉलेज फोकस देने लग गया है अब. रिसर्च के बिना इवन यू नो टीच, इफ यू आर टीचिंग आपका प्रमोशन नहीं होगा इफ यू आर नॉट गुड एट रिसर्च. तो रिसर्च डोमेन में इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट फॉर पब्लिक एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन IIPA, वेरी गुड कॉलेज. जिंदल स्कूल ऑफ गवर्नमेंट एंड पब्लिक पॉलिसी एंड मेनी यूनिवर्सिटीज अब्रॉड ऑल्सो रिसर्च को बहुत फोकस किया जा रहा है. GRE एग्जाम होता है इसके लिए, और भी आप पढ़ो इसके बारे में. आई मीन GRE अब्रॉड में भी चलता है कुछ कुछ कॉलेजेस, आई थिंक. ओके, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू कमेंट ऑन दिस, आई एम नॉट श्योर, शायद इंडिया में भी लेते हैं, बट येस, दीज हैव देयर ओन स्पेसिफिक एग्जाम्स. So you can apply if you're interested into public policy. And lastly, Masters in Data Science and Analytics. Of course, अगर आपका इसमें भी इंटरेस्ट है, go for it. There's no thing कि MBA, MA करना है. बहुत सारी चीजें हैं. So yeah, these are the few options for Masters. Moving ahead guys, Masters नहीं करना, so there are many other options. Well, we can apply for many government examinations. Number one, UPSC Civil Services exam. We all know after watching 12th fail, I don't think I have to tell you how difficult it is to crack this exam. You really have to give your heart, soul, and you know everything. But if you clear it, there's nothing like that. So IAS, IPS, IFS बनने के लिए, which are of course highly competitive and prestigious roles, आपको UPSC एग्जाम क्लियर करना है. उसकी यू नो बैचलर्स ही होना चाहिए, दैट्स वे. एंड IES सेकेंडली इज इंडियन इकोनॉमिक सर्विसेज, सिमिलर टू दीज, बट इसमें गाइस यू हैव टू हैव अ मास्टर्स डिग्री फर्स्ट, देन ओनली यू कैन इन इकोनॉमिक्स, एन ओनली यू कैन अप्लाई फॉर IES. जैसे अगर आपका रोल है चीफ इकोनॉमिक एडवाइजर टू गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, सो दोज हुआ IES कैन बी यू नो सूटेड फॉर दैट पोस्ट. थर्डली RBI ग्रेड बी एग्जाम. सो RBI रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया आर यू नो सेंट्रल बैंक. RBI का अलग एग्जाम होता है जिसमें इकोनॉमिक्स एंड फाइनेंस पे फोकस करते हैं. सो इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड फॉर दैट, स्टार्ट प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर दैट, वेरी गुड स्कोप. नेक्स्ट SSC CGL, वेल स्टार सिलेक्शन कमीशन कंबाइंड ग्रेजुएट लेवल. इसको अगर आपने क्लियर किया, यू कैन बी लाइक एन इनकम टैक्स इंस्पेक्टर बन सकते हो, एक्साइज इंस्पेक्टर, एंड लॉट ऑफ अदर पोस्ट आर ऑल्सो देयर फॉर दिस एग्जाम. ये थोड़ा कम सुना होगा आप लोग ने आई थिंक, नेक्स्ट इज लास्टली इंडियन स्टैटिस्टिकल सर्विसेज ISS. अगेन ये IAS की तरह है बट मोर फोकस ऑन स्टैट्स. सो आई मीन these exams are really tough, you know. A lot of my friends used to tell me, why don't you apply for IES, since I was so focused in economics. But I was like, I don't think I want to, you know, study more. And now I think I love teaching and I love my channel, so kabhi aaya nahi. But yeah, if you can clear it, nothing like that. Thirdly guys, masters government exam nahi karna. Third option, professional courses and certifications which are very, you know, valuable. You can do that also after your bachelor's degree. Number one, CFA. Aapne suna hi hoga, sir, chartered financial analyst, which is a globally recognized, you know, course. Agar aap ye kar rahe ho, then very good. Next, FRM, financial risk manager. Agar aapka, you know, future mein interested risk management side jaane ka, you know, management of assets and all of that, then definitely you can do this course. CFP kya hai guys? It's certified financial planner. If you are more into financial planning, yeah, aapko focus hai wealth management in future. If you have that interest, do this course and, you know, upgrade your skills. थर्ड फोर्थली एक्चुअरियल साइंस, ये सुना होगा आपने नाम. ऑफकोर्स गाइस, एक्चुअरियल साइंस इंश्योरेंस या रिस्क मैनेजमेंट में अगर आपका यू नो इंटरेस्ट है, देन दिस इज वेरी गुड. एंड लास्टली इकोनोमेट्रिक्स एंड डेटा एनालिसिस. यू नो, इफ डेटा साइंस इज योर कॉलिंग, विच यू नो आजकल डेटा साइंस का कितना स्कोप है, इकोनॉमिक्स के बाद यू नो पीपल आर फोकसिंग अ लॉट ऑन डेटा साइंस, देन डेफिनेटली यू कैन डू दिस कोर्स. एंड या सो दीज आर सम कोर्सेज यू कैन डू. लास्टली गाइस, प्लेसमेंट्स. वेल ऑफकोर्स आफ्टर डूइंग एन इकोनॉमिक्स डिग्री यू कैन अप्लाई फॉर so many jobs which are available, and through college as well as, you know, outside college also you can do your own you know networking through LinkedIn. Especially be sure you are there on LinkedIn, you have a good CV, good profile. Definitely these are the tips you want to apply for a job. So in a government sector you can apply to a job for in RBI, public sector bank, say a planning commission, if you are interested in moving towards the government sector. Secondly, financial services. Now see guys, if you want to work in commercial banks, ICICI, HDFC, वहाँ पर आप जा सकते हो. There's scope in investment banking like Goldman Sachs. You must have heard these firms, right? JP Morgan. ये सब investment banking के लिए insurance companies, LIC, HDFC Life और NBFCs. You can even, you know, move into this financial sector after your economics degree. कॉर्पोरेट सेक्टर. अब हमें तो कॉर्पोरेट में जाना है. पीपल हैव सीन कॉर्पोरेट. इनिशियली वैसे मैंने भी सोचा था शायद आफ्टर मास्टर्स आई विल डू अ कॉर्पोरेट जॉब, बट आई वेंट फॉर नेट एग्जाम. सो या दैट्स अनदर स्टोरी. सो या कॉर्पोरेट सेक्टर में एफएमसीजी कंपनी जैसे नेस्ले है, हिंदुस्तान लीवर है, और भी बहुत सारी है. बहुत स्कोप है गाइस वहां पर जॉब का. सेकेंडली कंसल्टिंग फर्म लाइक मैकिन्सी हो गया, बॉस्टन कंसल्टिंग ग्रुप, काफी अच्छा स्कोप है वहां इकोनॉमिक स्टूडेंट्स का. थर्डली रिसर्च फर्म्स में जाना है लाइक नियालसन एंड इप्सोस, आप वहां भी अप्लाई कर सकते हैं. लास्टली ई कॉमर्स जैसे अमेजोन, जोमैटो, फ्लिपकार्ट, स्विगी, ऑल दीज फर्म्स आर ऑल्सो हायरिंग अंडर ग्रेजुएट इन इकोनॉमिक्स. लास्टली अगर आपका इंटरेस्ट रिसर्च अकेडमिया में, ऑफकोर्स यू कैन अप्लाई इन ICRIER एंड NCAER. दीज आर वेरी गुड इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड टू द रिसर्च सेक्टर. आपको पता है आपको रिसर्च में फ्यूचर में जाना है, तो इसमें काम करो, एक्सेल करो, सो दैट यू नो when in future you are, you know, even applying for a masters in a research in something related to research, this will definitely help you. So actually thoda masters ko plan karke hi job lo. Think tanks, of course, CPR, center for public research and policy research, sorry. So yahan par apply kar sakte hain. Lastly, colleges also hire undergraduate in economics like research assistant ya fir academic associate ki tarah. So these are the few things, few options. There are n number of options, guys. I can't cover everything, but I have tried and cover, you know, to cover the best options. If you have cleared your bachelor's, well, definitely consider the things which I've told you. And for more such videos, let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to like this video and to subscribe to my channel in case you haven't already. And I'll see you in the next video pretty soon.